Yo, this creepy person ran up to me, literally ran up to me and knocked my camera over. It went in a bit of mud, but it's fine, it's clean enough. It's really scaring me a lot now, and I hope you guys also just knocked right over. Just knocked right over. So guys, excuse me now. Screw me out so much, guys. I don't know what to do. Sorry, guys. If you're watching this, you can see. Pretty much creeping me out, guys. So, I'm going so fast because we're just on the go. As you see, guys, we're on the go. We went up the path and we tried to just find a way to go. I know you guys can't even see that stupid music. So, we're going to speak a little bit louder, guys. And we've been walking here for about roughly 5 minutes or 10 minutes. I'll see you guys to the location. So guys, I can't see it, so I can't turn off. So we've been walking for over half an hour. It's creeping me out so much. Just turn the camera back on for a little bit, just to give you guys a little update on where we are. So we're roughly for this teaser of the car, it's called an apology. And it's the last few minutes. Boy, it's anybody in my class, you might understand who I am, what my age is, because you know. If I'm still notified, you could just watch my YouTube videos. So not really a vlog. This time of camera. I'm gonna be recording. I'll see what happens in a few minutes, and I'll see where Louise and Cameron are going, because they are. If you guys have seen them like a few minutes after the video, come in there. Come on guys, I've just found Louise and Cameron. They've just came to me, so they're literally right there. There's come, there's the news. And I'm searching here before. They've just gone. So it's so much good. Supposed to be. My dad's hiding it. Because I want to give, if you guys are watching this, I want to give a shout out. If you guys are watching this, I want you to. Because in the last video, someone commented down below that I should shout. $400,000 for about a meal. So I'm going to wait until she's here. subscribe to this channel and a bit more and stuff. Here's the number of the world. So guys, and if you guys want another shout out, wait, I haven't finished it. If you guys haven't already, please subscribe to PewDiePie. The next video, if you guys wanted to get a shout out, like on channel, you just started like a couple of months ago, like me or a year ago. I've got a few tips here. So, the next video I'm planning to do is probably 3 a.m. challenges with my big push videos. If you got like a toy bowl or anything that has a face on it, you can just record it and stuff. That's what I do. Because this is just a vlog. I would do vlogs, push videos and stuff. This is a vlog about holidays. If you guys like holidays, if you don't hate them, comment down below. doing whatever you guys like. I only upload videos to make you guys happy. I just do it for fun. It's just like a game and a job. I love uploading. So I get to 1,000 subscribers, I can't get paid. But I won't get paid. I just want to see you guys enjoy my vids and making sure that they are nice. And guys, if you don't think I'm really good at videos, just tell me and I'll be happy. I have not got time to do them. I will upload every day. See, till 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You're uploading every day till now. If I don't upload once a day, you guys have to tell me. But I get forgetful sometimes. You can also message me on YouTube. I'm a business owner. So business owner, you can send me pictures. Thomas Sidwell. 1 Thomas Sidwell. With 1, 2, 4@gmail.com. So guys, if you want to send me anything to your mind on the fan mail or whatnot, actual fan mail when it comes to my house, I will probably read it out and still. That's all it. That is the end of today.